So Trainers, Pokemon Fusion has officially been announced in Pokemon Go, but before we dive into it, quickly talking about the brand new event started today in Pokemon Go. It's known as Catching Wonders, so it's starting today and it will run until May 19th, and it will be featuring the Master Ball. You know, you can catch any Pokemon without any field, so it will be coming through a special research known as Masterwork Research Catching Wonders. So it's a four-step research which will ask you to catch around 1500 Pokemon and will test your catching skills and grinding abilities. So Trainers, time to claim our reward. We got 20 Pokeballs, 15 berries, 2500 starters. Time to claim our main reward. We got 2500 XP. And a mysterious Pokemon has appeared. It's a Sandy Ghast. Now we have moved further. Catch 300 Pokemon, make 100 ball throws, transfer 50 Pokemon. So be sure to play the Spotlight Hour today featuring Abra, the Psychic type Pokemon, and you can catch the continuous Pokemon to complete this research. Let's move on. So Trainers, form a new light with power of Pokemon Fusion. Duskmane Necrozma and Dawnwings Necrozma have descended into Pokemon Go. Finally, we are getting Fusion in Pokemon Go. So Trainers, behold the power of Pokemon Fusion. Thanks to this wondrous new power, Necrozma, the crisp Pokemon, can take an awesome alternate form in Pokemon Go. The powerful Duskmane Necrozma and Dawnwings Necrozma come into being by fusing Necrozma with legendary Pokemon Solgaleo, the Sun Pokemon, Lilana, the Moon Pokemon, which Trainers can do for the first time at Pokemon Go Fest 2024. So basically, Pokemon Fusion is the ability to combine Pokemon into a single, more powerful form with an altered appearance. So this phenomenon has been observed with Necrozma, and it seems that newly discovered Solar Fusion Energy and Lunar Fusion Energy are key to taking advantage of fusion. Necrozma, the Piss Pokemon, will make its Pokemon Go debut in raids during the Pokemon Go Fest 2024. You can fuse Necrozma with Solgaleo or Lunana to get Duskmane Necrozma and Dawnwings Necrozma. Here's a note, you cannot trade the Duskmane Necrozma and Dawnwings Necrozma, and you can't transfer it to the professor or transfer it to the Pokemon home because of its exclusivity and ability. Enough fusion energy, Necrozma can be fused into either Solgaleo to become Duskmane Necrozma or Lunana to become the Dawnwings Necrozma. Trainer can fuse Necrozma and Solgaleo using 1000 solar fusion energy, 30 Necrozma candy and 30 Cosmo candies. And you can do the same with the Lunana using the same. So once you fused Necrozma, remain in this form until their trainer separates them, and the separating them will not cost any fusion energy or Pokemon candy. It's the biggest update, like the Mega Evolutions. So as mentioned earlier, you will require 1000 fusion energy. Question arises, how you can obtain these energies? So trainers can obtain early access to the either solar fusion energy or lunar fusion energy via branching special research at the in-person Pokemon Go Fest events in Sendai, Madrid and New York City. So if you are attending the in-person Go Fest, you can obtain the energy from the special research available at the Go Fest, and if you are playing it global, obtain this energy from doing the Duskmane Necrozma or Dawnwings Necrozma raids respectively. Encounter Necrozma in 5-star raids starting with the in-person events, and take on Duskmane Necrozma and Dawnwings Necrozma in 5-star raid during the global event. Trainer without an active event ticket for the GoFest 2024 in person, they can participate in the Necrozma raid by using the remote raid pass, but they won't be able to get the shiny one until the Pokemon GoFest global. So talking about the feature attack, Duskmane Necrozma fused with Solgaleo will know and charge attacks Sun Steel Strike. Dawnwings Necrozma with Lunana will know the charge attack Moon Geist Beam. It has a power of 135 in the trainer battles and gym and raise to 30 power. So trainers, time for the conclusion. So in my perspective, this is going to be the best feature right now, which is going to available soon in Pokemon Go. Talking about the fusion, so many of the players are going to be excited about this, how it's going to work. I'm also excited how it's going to be implemented and going to work in Pokemon Go. So pretty much excited, lot of excitement. So let me know in the comments down below your excitement regarding this very new feature known as the fusion. So are you excited about that or not? Let me know. So yeah, trainers, with that being said, thanks for watching. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe for new, and I'll be ready to see you guys in the next one. So until then, keep doing what you love, keep exploring, because as the Niantic says, adventure is always out there. So I'll meet you out there in my next one pretty soon. Bye guys, happy hunting.